I'm Emily Atkinson. I'm from Chicago, and I go to Smith College in Massachusetts, where I'm a junior studying anthropology and English literature. Yeah, it's the Smith bubble, which is inside the Northampton bubble. Smith, of course, is very, very liberal. The whole town is very, very liberal. And there's a study that said conservatives and liberals have actually different moral universes. They reason from different places. They have different, fundamentally different moral values. But I think our generation itself has sort of fundamentally different moral values that are not necessarily from just the liberal, just the conservative moral universe that was talked about in that research. I think that we sort of have something new. I mean, I think what they're really going to do is sort of change this very deeply ingrained two-party, very partisan, especially right now, dialogue that we're having go on, because we've seen this and we don't like it. Nobody likes the sort of the tone that the politicians currently are taking. And I think that, especially last night when we were talking, we're looking for not necessarily somewhere in the middle, but we can meet, especially on certain issues that we can agree on, and sort of change the way that the politics are done, hopefully to at least, we may still have candidate politics, but within government, maybe more issues focused than party focused.